guys, it's Kim Chang.
I'm Tofu.
Yeah! All right, guys, we are like sweating right now. We literally just got done watching My Hero Academia.
Season finale.
Boy, oh boy.
Ooh,
that
so good.
Was amazing.
Yeah. Woo!
Man, it's like we did. I feel like I just got took a shower from my sweat.
You look like you did.
Yeah. Wow, dude. That was an amazing episode. Dude, if you guys, for some odd reason, you're not watching My Hero Academia, this is the only time I'll give you okay to pause my video, exit out of it, and go watch it. Okay? You can. I'll give you the permission for that. All right? This is the only time. But if you're doing anything else, well, homework too. Right?
Homework.
But anything else, okay? Stop what you're doing. All right, guys, we are going into episode number 8. We have Return of the King.
Mm-hmm.
He's back. And we never thought that we would actually be happy to see the king back.
Yes.
Yeah.
But well, we are.
We are. We're happy to see him. So we're going to be seeing this new synergy with the king in the court.
Mm-hmm.
But except this time, whereas Kageyama was the king, but nobody followed.
Now he got followers.
Cool. All right, guys. We're going to episode number 8, Challenger. Thank you guys so much. Tofu, are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right, let's go. Oh, remember, Dr. Tech, they're going to be the strongest.
Stomach ache?
No, he hit him. They clash. They run into each other.
Oh. He knew right away what he's got to do.
Get lost in the crowd. Oh yeah, that's right. The coach didn't have to finish his sentence.
No, he's paying attention to everything that's going on in the game.
So basically what it is Hinata's IQ just went up, shot up.
Yes.
Right? Yeah.
Oh, they're going all at once. Oh, it was safe.
No.
Because they're 25 now.
Oh. Oh, that looked like out to me.
Me too.
Seal walk. Whoa!
Should we practice? Oh, he's way ahead. Oh.
Because he's so small, he has to get a head start, right?
Yeah.
Why is he talking like this? Yeah, whose team are you on?
Yeah, it's almost like he's against their own team.
Ah, so he gets removed, so they just cancel him out and just focus on anyone else, right? But he's getting impressed that Hinata's figuring it out.
Yeah.
Oh, they're getting confused. Oh.
What is this aura?
Whoa. Together. Ah, so since they're watching him more, everyone else can score Asai, Daichi.
Ah, so he's a good distraction.
Uh-huh. Oh, what's up?
Nice.
Wow! Yeah, super fast. Oh, shoot. Yeah, that's cool how they're using the free quick attack like in a different way, you know?
Yeah.
It's like they didn't throw it away fully. They just like kind of add some stuff in between.
Yeah. They use it when they least expect it.
Yep. Wow. Anywhere he wants. That's so dangerous.
It is.
Why is Hinata's face only like that?
He's getting angry. It's a The many faces of Hinata.
Oh yeah.
Again, part three.
We need to have like a collage of his whole face during the season. Different faces of Hinata. Oh! Oh, he's tired.
Yeah. But they've played 8 matches. That's a lot.
Yeah, that's true. He's not a machine or a monster like Hinata. Look at his face.
Oh, he's shit. Taking it so serious.
Oh. Yeah, he's not scoring a lot today or this season, this practice.
Mm-mm.
Level up, encouragement.
He's like, oh man.
We'll be here all day.
He wants it.
Yeah, come on, just put Yamaguchi in. Oh, wait, he's not putting Yamaguchi in?
No, he is. He said in. Oh, yeah, you're right. It's a different guy. Yeah. Oh, so he picked on the guy that hit.
Now I see.
Oh,
shoot. Because Yamaguchi wants to go in, but he was hiding, huh?
He didn't want to.
Oh, blocked.
Fake?
Yep,
it's a fake.
Oh, yeah. It was a back attack, right? Wow.
They got him.
Wow. No, it's not a coincidence. Hinata knows exactly what he's doing. But he wants the credit. It's like, it's not him, it's me. And it's like he heard it.
Yeah.
Oh. He's not scared. He ain't scared. Slam it. Azai Senpai. Oh my gosh, if he breaks the wall, okay.
Oh yeah, look at that hand back.
Oh yeah. Is that the new move? Remember Azai always says like he has some kind of new move?
Yes.
Yeah, well, I don't think it's that one yet. Nah, no. It's not that one. Yeah. Finger push-ups? Finger training.
That's insane.
Nothing.
He got the name wrong.
Much
higher than him?
Yeah. Why are they always fighting?
Beeping, yeah. Yeah, they're the softest. I was like, why are they putting on these hard faces?
Oh yeah, because they're so soft, right?
Yeah. He wants to be like Asahi.
I love the respect to both of them.
Mm-hmm. I wonder if he regrets it now.
You do not want to practice with Nishinoya. He'll work you.
Mm-hmm.
He's getting it.
Yes. Now he's doing finger push-ups. Tanaka.
Oh wow.
He was a flip.
Yeah.
That's what's different is he's doing upper hand now.
Ah, because before he just used to do this.
Yes.
Ah. So that's my finger push up.
Yeah. Giant panda cute. Now it's a competition.
Yeah. Ah, so she's the talented one in the class, huh?
Ooh.
Oh.
Wow.
Wow, she's gonna be so good at it.
Yep.
First try. Oh no, never mind.
Oh. Oh yeah, the ball is very comfortable in his hand.
Ah, that's right. He can keep in the air comfortably.
He's become one with the ball.
The one. Best friends.
Yeah.
Alright, so the training is over, Dr. Tech.
Mm-hmm.
So this is me. We're going to be going straight into the spring.
Tournament?
Now, tournament?
Mm.
Official matches? Are we ever going to see official matches this season?
I don't know, because I feel like they have a couple more pairings before they do.
Pairings?
Yeah, like they have a couple more practice matches and then they go.
Ah, okay, okay.
So they got Dateko.
Dateko.
So now maybe we get another one or two and then they go. But we're getting so close to the spring tournament.
Yeah, I don't think so, because I think the whole practice with Dateko is to show us what Kageyama and Hinata learned. Right? So
yeah.
I don't think going more past this is just be dragging it at this point.
So you think we're going to go straight to spring tournament?
Yeah, spring tournament or something, but I don't think we're going to be going to another
practice.
Yeah, because it'll be dragging at this point. I think this whole reason for this was to show us what these guys learned and how they are going to be working together with the team.
Ah, true. Okay.
Yeah, yeah. So it looks like, you know, not only did Hinata and Kageyama did improve, but they do also show other players. You know, we see Asahi, it looks like he's getting more powerful.
Yeah, he's right? Got more power. He was able to break through the wall.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, it looks like Asahi's getting more powerful. Nishinoya is now learning this one.
Yes.
Instead of his under now, right?
Yeah.
Man, so that means that, because his Rolling Thunder is the down.
His specialty, yes.
Is a down, so what will be... This one, we saw his backward Rolling Thunder.
It's gotta be like lightning.
Lightning something, right?
Thunder.
Yeah. So he learns that. And then we got the other guy. I forgot his name. The server.
Yeah.
The guy that likes to hide.
Yes.
I think that just shows that Yamaguchi now has someone that he can rival with. Because before, he really didn't have anyone to rival with before, right?
Yeah, because they're all very good.
Not only that, but there wasn't another pinch server.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, so because he was basically the only pinch server, I think, in the whole team. But now that there's another person that is actually practicing serving, now he sees a rival, so we'll probably see them improve as well.
Yes.
Yeah. Tanaka, the only thing he's improved is his form, making it look cool.
That's it.
That's it, yeah. Before, the quick attack was so obvious, right?
Yes. Yeah.
But now they can mix it around so well because Hinata's, his minus tempo would be like everyone will go together at once in one tempo.
Mm-hmm.
But the reason Hinata has to go minus tempo is because he's so short and he needs a head start to go up.
Yes.
But then he's using that as an advantage to decoy himself. So it's like, like they said, this guy is the most annoying guy to go against.
Yes, because you never know what he's going to do.
Yeah, you don't know what this guy's going to do, so... He's really annoying. And the fact that Kageyama is actually picking up, like, what the, wait, is it just me? Or is it coincidence that this guy's IQ is getting better?
Yeah.
Right?
He's taking, this should have been my move.
Yeah, this is my move, but.
I plan to go to Asahi, but he's making it look like he is the winner.
Yeah, he's the winner. So it's like, yeah, my whole plan was to pass it to Asahi, but how did he know that to lure this blocker over here? So he's thinking like, there's no, I don't know what the hell is going on with Hinata, but definitely Hinata's IQ is up there.
Yes.
What I like also is that they still keep Kageyama's IQ way high. So it just shows Hinata's IQ going up towards where Kageyama. So that means that when they both think the same,
mm-hmm.
when they both think alike, that's, they're gonna be so dangerous. Man, I really like the what is that? Relationship between Datatech and Karasuno now.
Yeah.
It wasn't like that, right?
No, I like, well, this relationship's been growing since their first rivalry match with each other.
Yeah, because their first match wasn't like this, you know.
They all had those like rivalry faces, competitive. Yeah. I'm gonna kill you.
Yeah.
Thing, but now.
Yeah, I really like. Yeah, I like their relationship now. It's like, yeah, it's like they're like good, you know, good rival friends, good friends.
Yes.
Yeah, I like it. I like it, and the fact that they're both gonna be the strongest. Because remember, yeah. Dr. Tech is gonna be known as the strongest this year.
Yes.
Yeah.
And they're still practicing.
They're still practicing. Yep. And the fact that Derek Setter, Kogane, he has a higher reach than Kageyama.
Yes. So he could have an advantage.
Yeah, he has an advantage. He can do things that Kageyama can't.
Yes.
So that's where Kageyama's like, oh.
I got
Yeah. So I like that. It's gonna be well balanced. Mm-hmm. I see. Yeah. That's cool. But yeah. All right, guys. That was episode number 8 of Haikyuu. Thank you guys so much for joining us. We'll see you guys soon for episode number 9, yes. 10, 11, 12, 4 more episodes.
More left.
Yeah, and then the season is over. Well, don't worry. We'll blast through it this week.
Yes.
Yeah. So, cool. Thank you, guys. We'll see you guys. Have a cool blah, blah. Thank you, guys. Have a great day. And we'll see you guys soon.
Yes, we'll see you guys soon.
Bye.